My name is Tracy Gonzalez. I am currently the first assistant prosecuting attorney here in Boone County. I am running for Associate Circuit Judge Division 9 here in Boone County. I've been a practitioner for over 30 years, always in public service. And in that capacity as practitioners, we're able to make recommendations to the court for ways we believe would be fair and impartial to resolve the case. But ultimately, the decision is up to the court based on all of the experience that I have. I'm ready to take that next step and serve the Boone County citizens as the next Associate Circuit Judge, Division 9, and use the experience and legal knowledge that I've gained. I hope to be able to make decisions that are fair and impartial. I make two promises. I promise I'm going to follow the law, that's the state and federal constitution and the laws of Missouri. I also promise that I'm going to consider each and every individual that comes before the court and make decisions that are fair and impartial based on those individual facts, circumstances, and persons. I believe everybody has the right to be heard. And as the judge, it's my, and would be, my responsibility to hear every person's case individually and make a decision based on those facts, those circumstances, and the applicable law, and make a fair and just decision. I'm the only candidate that has both criminal defense experience as well as prosecution experience. That puts me in the position of having a very firsthand knowledge of the rights associated with any individual charged with a criminal offense. And upholding those rights is paramount. I also know the responsibility of holding the state to its burden of proof beyond a reasonable doubt in representing those charged with crimes. On the other side of the coin, I also know the importance of recognizing the rights of victims of crime, those whose homes have been burglarized, families have been touched by assaults, child molestation, robberies, those types of things. I am the only candidate that has the opportunity to consider all of those avenues because I've experienced them all, and I have the knowledge and experience to make a decision based on my time as a public defender and as a prosecutor. I've also practiced in civil court, family court, probate court. I've run a child protection clinic. And I have been on the ground floor of two treatment courts, both in Palm Beach County, Florida for 4 years, and here in Boone County. So my experience is varied, it's broad.